For spread foot forward bend, you're going to spread your feet. Make sure that they're straight ahead. The tendency for a lot of people is as you bring your feet wider, they'll start to turn out. So just check your feet. If they're doing that, turn them in straight. And from here now, make sure you can maintain this arch in your back. So while I'm standing, I have this arch in my back. So this is arched, this is rounded. You want to keep an arch. As you go down toward the floor, see how I maintain that arch? That's still there. Now if your hamstrings are tight, you're not going to be able to maintain that arch for very long. So in that case, just get a stool and you can prop yourself on the stool. Right now I'm just going to use the floor. I'm going to reach down, hold for 15 seconds. Then you're going to come over to one ankle, hold that for 15 seconds. Go to the other ankle, hold that for 15 seconds. And then go back to the middle and hold the middle again for 15 seconds.